MOGUS is an association of victims of sexual abuse. And we found it because in 2009 we had a discussion about internet blocking in Germany. And it was very strange. It was a personal decision that for me to invite people to found MOGUS. I had bad dreams. And at one morning I woke up and I had a feeling, you have to do something, you are the one who has to do something, so you can change it. In the last 10 years, there were more changes to the German constitutions than there have been in the 50 years before that. And all the changes to the constitution, they limit our privacy, our liberties, they invade our private life. And for me, this internet blocking would have been the last straw. And when they started to intercept emails in 2005, that was when I got like, really, oh God, what is becoming now? But with the internet blocking, you also have the control over the information flow, what people see and read. And it is like the last last puzzle piece you have to put in to assume power. And that's something I could not tolerate. It's like the door opener. The British introduced the blocking for child abuse material, and then they choose to, now they now are discussing about blocking copyrighted material, or they are talking about blocking people from accessing Facebook if they are like violators or whatever. So it is very clear that this is just about pushing through the infrastructure. Afterwards, everything is lost. So we cannot possibly accept this infrastructure. All these things make pretty clear it's not about the child abuse material. All the discussion is, in my opinion, all the discussion is abused children for political reasons. Of course, politicians do that. They can do that with whatever they want. They can do that with seals or with the CO2. I don't care, but I care about victims of sexual abuse. And I think that victims of sexual abuse already endured enough, and they are not some political chess figures that you can move around and you can put on your side and stuff like that. In German, we said löschen statt sperren, remove, don't block, because blocking just hides it. Blocking needs this infrastructure, and also if you have blocking in place, the police is less, less pressed, there's less pressure to remove these images from the internet. For some reason, people like to go the easy way and blame the internet for things that go wrong in real life. And actually, that's similar with the child abuse material. There is the abuse in real life, and it's the dissemination on the internet, which seems to be the only problem for a politician, and not about going to the source, identifying the victim, and stopping the abuse. It's like, usually at that point I say, well, it's like in families where there's abuse, the family likes to look away, and similar with that, society likes to look away, and this internet filtering is for society to not be confronted with that material, and so society protects itself against reality.